Hello, women meant to be married. Today is Work It Out Wednesday. And there are some things that we know need to be worked out in our lives. But there are some things, ladies, that needs to be worked out in us. And so we have to ask God to shine that light ever so bright on whatever it is that needs to be worked out of us. You know, I think of a woman kneading dough and, you know, she presses and presses and presses and presses. And she's, you know, moving back and forth and rolling in all of these different positions. If you've ever seen somebody roll dough, and I think y'all about around my age group, so you've seen somebody rolling some dough. And you see all the kneading that goes on, and that's what we need. We need God to work some things out in us. And ask God to give you a scripture, because this is what's going to make you stronger. And then you say that scripture during the day. I'm learning affirmations. I'm learning, you know, certain scriptures. And then the more time that you spend with God, the better off you'll be, and more at peace you'll be, and better wives you'll be, ladies. You know, and just able to enjoy your marriages, ladies. I think about Queen Vashti. I call her Queen V. I think just because, I guess, because I don't have my marriage anymore, and I know where I failed. I don't just look at, oh, he failed or the things that he did. But I lost my position, ladies. So don't be a Queen V. Ask God to work it out, ladies. And then you intentionally work out what he shows you. So with that being said, ladies, never forget that you are one you meant to be married, that God loves you, he sent his only son to die for you, to stay beautiful in your hearts, and that man needs your prayers, ladies. Until next time.